got $500 in cash in case it don't think